say you're quite a lot from that.
Not since July.
When? Why?
Fucking that real life, mate.
Some Polish prick, alright, that's going to work for nothing, doesn't have any standards, right? Gone and nicked his job as the manager, he's literally let him go overnight. Well, that can retain some fucking standards, can't it?
This is my one.
Yeah, that'd be a fucking travesty.
I know, she's a patch bad.
Where you going, darling? You're for it, aren't you? Oh, fucking dad. What's going on?
I'm sorry.
You paid for it, that's right.
I'm sorry, I didn't know
how to. Yeah, yeah. Job, so I can't work now.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's right. That's right, you fucking. That's right, no, it's all your fault, yeah? All your fault. You're gonna fucking pay for it, that's right.
I'm sorry, I didn't know how to.
Excuse me for a while I'm wide-eyed and I'm so down cold in the middle. I've excused you for a while I'm wide-eyed and I'm so down cold in the middle. Turn a blind eye with a stare caught right in the middle.
Oh, I met this girl the other day.
Oh yeah? Yeah, what's her name?
Mina.
Sounds foreign. What's she like?
Beautiful. That's a stunner.
Alright mate, don't get gay on us, got any action with her, yeah?
Oh yeah, mate, not yet.
Oh, worry up then, right? You're miles behind me and the lads.
Yeah, you and the lads, yeah. Fuck anything which moves.
Nah, you'll get there soon enough, or you better at least.
Oh, cheers, mate, yeah. Thanks. Oh, this Farage bloke's been a bit of a hit, isn't he?
Yeah, knows what he's talking about, mate. But mate, just think about how much easier it would be. We didn't have to compete with all these fucking immigrants when we wanted a job.
But we're all the same really, aren't we? It's a bit of chance if you're born in a third world country or an economic superpower. God, what's the difference between a guy who worked in Sheffield and a guy from Bulgaria? Not much.
I'll tell you what the difference is, mate. That bloke from Sheffield isn't scrounging off our government to send money back to his 9 kids who he's trying to ship over.
Not really, mate. The guy from Sheffield's probably sitting on his arse all day, smoking in 20 packs, claiming benefits. But the guy from Bulgaria is working, trying to save up for the housing, sending it back to his kids. Wouldn't you do the same?
Well, shouldn't have so many fucking kids in the first place then, should he? You know, like in China, they're only allowed 1 kid. That's how it should be in their countries, instead of robbing us.
They are robbing from us though, mate. They're contributing to the tax system too.
Look, I'll tell you what I think, mate, right? I think we should all vote UKIP. And I'll tell you why, right? Farage wants an Australian-style border policy. Do you realise what that would mean? That would mean we could actually get the ones in that we wanted and can contribute to our society, and the ones that we don't could just stay where they are. It's about time we took control of our borders.
They're robbing from us, though, mate. They're contributing to the tax system, too.
Look, I'll tell you what I think, mate, right? I think we should all vote UKIP. And I'll tell you why, right? Farage wants an Australian-style border policy. Do you realise what that would mean? That would mean we could actually get the ones in that we wanted and can contribute to our society, and the ones that we don't could just stay where they are. It's about time we took control of our borders.
I heard on the radio last week that the Polish are contributing more into the economy than we are taking out of it. God, this is awful.
What?
It is. It says that these immigrants drowned right here.
Well, what are they doing?
It says they were coming from the Spanish coast on a dinghy. God, that's awful. And these two, they drowned just off the coast of Dover. Fuck me.
What were they doing?
These people came across the channel on a rubber rig. They must have been bloody desperate to do that. Cross.
Yeah, well, serves them right, doesn't it? Listen to me, mate. Right, listen to me. Stop being naive and just think about it, yeah? Stop being naive and just think about it, yeah? These people are coming over any way they can. You hear about it on TV. Hitchhiking, stowaways, thieving, stealing, cheating, any way they can. And what for? To get their hands on our NHS, our welfare system, our free houses and our jobs. It's a joke. It's a fucking joke.
Cross, mate. Jeez. You can't be so serious. Like, there are people out there who don't have any houses, clean water or food. Not even work.
They don't belong here.
That's very good. Thank you.
Should we go to the beach then?
Oh, yeah. Oh, I think I dropped my phone. It's a restaurant.
Do we have to go back? I'm sure it's in there.
So this is the bird you've been spending your time with, mate, instead of with your real friends.
Are these the guys who attacked you? Did you beat up Romina?
And what, mate? She had it coming to her. They all do. Stealing from us any way they can.
Honestly, mate, you don't know what you're on about.
You need to understand what they're doing to our country.
Now, mate, start thinking with your head. Stop using your flaming fists, all right?
Look, you think you know her, but you don't know anything about her, all right? All you know is her name, the fact that she's homeless and jobless. She's probably trying to steal money from our parents. Taxpayers' money.
You just don't know when to stop, do you, mate? Honestly. You just never know when to stop.
Well, maybe if you hadn't been spending so much time with this bitch and more time with your friends, you wouldn't know when to stop either.
Well, first of all, she ain't my bitch. Secondly, you treat all girls like sluts, and you think they're all sluts, right? And thirdly, we're not friends. You're not even my best friend. You're not even close to being friend, okay? I don't want to see your face. Don't ever phone me. I don't care. I don't want to see you ever.
Right, no, you need to listen to me now, mate, all right? 8 out of 10 people in this village, yeah? They've lost jobs to Romanians, Bulgarians, Polish, whatever they might be, yeah? Okay, if you're not going to be part of our solution, then you may as well be part of the problem.
Come on, Romina.
Oh, yeah. Walk away now. What's that going to achieve, huh? There's still a problem. You're part of it now.
Proud individuals.